I'm Matteo Nannini, Italian and racing for Genther Motorsport.
What's your favorite film?
Favorite movie, Fast and Furious 8.
Favorite video game?
Favorite video game is Need for Speed. Always the about cars.
When did you start racing?
I started racing in go-kart when I was 7 years of age.
What's been the best race of your career?
The best race I've driven was with Formula 4 in a race in Abu Dhabi, where in the first lap I had contact with my teammate, but fortunately my car was fine and I had the possibility to restart and to find again all the group as there was the safety car. And then after a lot of overtakes, then I reached the second place, so I think that was one of my best races.
Dominate or overtake?
For me it's better, I mean, to start from the back and then reach a lot of places and arrive at the front, because you know, starting from the first place and then arrive first, always first, is a bit also boring.
What's your dream car?
It's a Ferrari, the Ferrari.
20 minutes early or 5 minutes late?
No, 20 minutes early, for sure.
What are you most scared of?
I'm afraid of spiders, I really don't like spiders, yeah.
What's something you're really bad at?
Swimming, not the best swimmer in Italy for sure.